Hello, back in Killing Floor 2, and I was field medic Mrs. Foster, hard difficulty long length on biotics lab, just to grind the experience and the medic missile. Oh.
Here we go. The mission is underway. Lock and load.
The weekly outbreak is perk roulette. I said, no, I'm not doing that. I stick to one perk per goddamn video. One pound, one damn game, so it's just no.
Cut.
I can't.
It's got him. Mrs. Foster. Poison by my own fair hand.
No, there isn't. Okay, one of my other objectives, so the daily objectives is which map? It's Steam Fortress on Hell on Earth, so I'm gonna attempt that with Survivalist. We're just short length. It's most likely gonna fail, but I'll give it a crack. Die, all of you.
Just be then, I'm
pleasant now.
You're dead. Whoops, a baby.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up. You need medical attention. Days. That's a hint, vous savez. More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Humanity's fiercest enemy is its smallest. Who wants to get rich today?
Bye.
By my own
It is. Mulling free.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
All of you. Piss off. How is that siren not dead yet? There it is. I'm gonna keep going until I can afford the corruptor carbine.
Doesn't sound so bad.
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
This is what's left. There's only two introductions.
Fuck off.
That's a blast bomb. Je suis un homme
poisonneur. Now I can sell this and afford the corruptor carbine.
Well, this has caught my attention.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
I'll probably grind the missile against the boss.
Break time's over.
Thank you for watching this part, and I'll see you in the next.